Hi guys, it's Millie Bobby Brown, and we are filming Enola Holmes, the movie.
The energy from the very start never really lets off.
I've loved boxing from a very young age, so I was really excited for that.
I would say this is going quite well, wouldn't you?
Millie is dynamite. I mean, she is just so good. You give her a move to do and she does it. And then bringing Helena into that, she was so game. And they both worked very hard with our stunt coordinator to learn these jiu-jitsu moves.
We both had so much fun. I mean, when we'd mess up, we'd cry out laughing. So we felt like we weren't really put under pressure.
They went for it. It was not fun mommy and daughter fighting with each other. It was truly two women meeting each other as competition.
The surprise was that Millie is actually really, really good at it, which was slightly irksome because I'm meant to be the one who's teaching her, and she's much better than me, and...
Millie is sharp and she's fast and she picks it up really quickly, so we almost had to slow her down a bit.
Doing a jiu-jitsu in a corset and shoes and all these other implements that basically cripple us, it's really hard work.
When you're dealing with this much material and the movement and the sound, it kind of looks much rougher and, like, more difficult and more like there's lots at stake.
Thankfully, with Millie, you've got someone who is not only made of Teflon, but she's obviously extremely experienced even at her age. So we've really gone for it in this. For example, yesterday she was thrown up against a wall about 15 times in a row, but Millie just brushes it off.
It was my idea that Viola had to pull her into a blacksmith's and stick her head in a water butt. That's how it started off, and then it developed, as a lot of these things do, into something a bit bigger.
With the East End fight, it does get quite violent. You do want to feel like Enola's life's in danger.
And do you ever find that doing frightening things helps you remember your lines, helps you stay in the moment?
Your face is entirely unmemorable!
Sometimes when I can't remember my lines, it makes it more panicky, because I'm genuinely panicked.
Yeah.
She's beaten down on the ground, but she's on her belly. Fighters know that there's only so many throws that you can do while you're face down on your belly. We call it the corkscrew move, but it's like a grabbing of the ankle, and then she wraps her legs around, takes bowler hat off balance, and then they fall down. But you can get twisted up and wrong, and actually we do see that in the movie.
You could never manage that one, could you?
Millie is such a powerhouse. She's so physically able. She can nail a move quickly.
Millie is extraordinary. She's a tour de force, a force of will.